wild good afternoon from the good evening Rutland, where this morning the holders of each other in tonight's limp-off against the clock are facing the wall opposite us. And so, without any ado, let's nonetheless, as soon as possible. Well, as you all know, the sitting tenants of the All England All-Purpose Wall Plug Cup fell out of the second round window on Friday night when the holders of the North Wales Bowl met the semi-finalists of the South South Scottish B-Day in a jump-off against the wall to decide who should be this week's. And here they come. Yes, it's none other than the South North West, who are meeting for the first time in a frock the South East by North West Midlands for the privilege of holding next year's All England South South East by North South West South West of Birmingham South East finals, held annually wherever they can find it. This year it turned up in Hull, although we turned up in Rutland, where we now are in the Tower bathroom suite, and we're all having such a magnificent, we've decided to hold it in here. In fact, I'm holding it at the moment because here comes the winner of last year's Miss European Fire Exit, the lovely Maureen, looking every bit as good as they say she is and wearing a handmade smile. Incidentally, husband Ron tonight designed the dress that he's wearing. Well, enough of the preliminaries, let's skip straight through to the end, and here she comes, led out by the East East Midlands, the skipper of the West West, partly South South North of East Grinstead team, none other than Maureen herself, wearing extremely well, and little else, in fact bugger all, absolutely nothing, which has gone down very well with the judges, who have awarded her this week's jump off against the mattress. And so, until the next, here's to it from all of us here, to all of you there, in the privacy of your own, here comes Neil with a brand new dance step. Maestro, take me away, please.
Hello, I bet you're wondering why we're here.
sitting on our bums without a stitch of gear. Well, as it happens, our budget has expired and everything's gone back to the place from whence it's hired. And so, although you know we never bitch, there's not a single funny set we haven't got a stitch, 'cause we've overspent our budget for not all. Now there's nothing left to make you buggers laugh. Our cameraman is drunk, our producer's done a bunk, our director's lying down with an aspirin. The man who is in charge of all the money has a large question mark hanging over him and his future. Consequently, we're sitting here on our bums in the BBC towels we borrowed from our chums
in the wardrobe department.
There's 5 minutes or so to go, well, maybe three. Perhaps they'll switch us off early to save electricity. Oh, they have